What is up and what's going on, everybody? And I'm back. I haven't gone nowhere. I've been struggling. Alright? I'm not gonna lie about that. Fishing's been tough here in Michigan. I don't like the ice fish, so yeah. I've been open water fishing, which has been pretty tough. So hopefully today we can link up with some fish, but before we kick off that series, I want to show you guys Mr. Bubbles' tank. He upgraded, and I got him some new plants and all that good stuff. He seems to like it. He's pretty happy with it. It's a 75-gallon tank. It's a lot bigger for him than what he was in. Gives him a bunch of space. Well needed, so he can grow a little bit quicker. And make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And let me know what you guys want to see. Fishing lure challenges. So let me know. See.
Okay, guys, we're hooking up Smalley number 2.